Because, okay, let me tell you about the party finder. Okay, and the party finder is nothing but sheep. Just nothing but a bunch of brainless fucking sheep. That's in the party finder. They just do whatever is first. They don't question it. You could tell them, yo, just jump off the edge. It's fine. Do the sack strat. And they don't even have to do it. And they'll fucking do it because they're stupid, because they're fucking dumb, because they don't think about it, because they do whatever strat comes first. No one questions anything. Next raid tier, watch out. Watch out, next raid tier. I'm coming back, baby. I'm coming out of retirement. I'm going to start making guides again, and I'm going to release the shittiest fucking strategy. Oh, it's going to be so bad because I know these dumbass motherfuckers are going to use it, and they're going to struggle, and they're going to think, oh, dang it, why can't this strategy be better? Yeah, well, fuck you. That's why. Maybe next time you'll use your brain. Use your fucking brain instead of using whatever first strategy comes out. That doesn't make any sense. Why are we using True North on Rama? Why are we